Today, I'm going to teach you how to tie the Cavendish, which is a thicker version of the four-in hand. It begins like the four-in hand. Take the wide end, left over the narrow, under to the right, over to the left again, and then under to the top. Normally, the four-in hand ends here. Instead, you're going to take it over to the right, under to the left, over to the right, hold it with your finger, and bring it up through the top, and tie. The result is a slightly thicker four-in hand.